This spring, the Park Ridge Public Library Classic Film Series returns with a program that scrutinizes the American way of making movies. Since its very beginnings, movies have taken a curious delight in turning the camera on themselves. For an industry that was at one time bent on preserving outward appearances, it is remarkable to see just how many of these self-referential films present a cynical portrait of the system that spawned them. One does not have to look further than to Sunset Boulevard to see the darker spin on the Dream Factory. The fictional tragedy of fading star Norma Desmond in that film, however, is matched by the real-life decline of silent comedian Buster Keaton, who, in Free and Easy, shows us a picture of a star trapped by a studio that did not know what to do with him. Movies About Movies also carries with it the hope and optimism of small-town girls who dream of going to Hollywood to become a star. It's a distinctly American fable, one that will be seen time and again. A Star is Born, one of the best examples of this storyline, was itself a remake of What Price Hollywood. Both versions will be shown in the program. Our movie madness begins on March 3, when we travel back to the golden age of silent movies with Show People, starring the delightful comedian Marion Davies. Later, we will witness the transition from silent to sound with Hollywood's colorful memory of itself, Singin' in the Rain, which for many is the apex of the studio musical. There are other familiar titles in the series, like Sullivan's Travels, written and directed by Preston Sturges. But we offer just as many lesser-known gems awaiting rediscovery, such as It Happened in Hollywood, starring King Kong heroine Faye Ray, and featuring a story co-written by future Maverick filmmaker Sam Fuller. The series offers many genres and styles, from musicals to film noir. There are screwball comedies like Boy Meets Girl with James Cagney, and melodramas like The Bad and the Beautiful, starring Kirk Douglas at his jaw-thrusting best. You will also see In a Lonely Place with Humphrey Bogart in a haunting story about self-destruction, directed by Nicholas Ray. Movies About Movies is presented by program host Matthew C. Hoffman, who will introduce each film at 7 o'clock p.m. Doors open at 6:30 p.m. Seating is limited to 90. For those who arrive early, related short subjects and documentaries will be screened before 7 p.m. All film screenings at the library are free. For more information about the Park Ridge Public Library Classic Film Series, please visit the website www.parkridgeclassicfilm.com.
I now crown you king of the land of Mission. Alakazam, Alakazam.
Go! And take Mimi with you.
Come, dear. Come, Mimi!
They're showing my scene.
Hello, Buzzy. You haven't proposed to me yet tonight.
What is it, Rosemary? Are you ill?
Terrific! Lights! Who is that gorgeous creature?
That's the little girl you just threw out of here.
Send her up immediately. Make a note of this, Miss Spiegel.
Yes, sir.
Maybe she's a great discovery.
She has something.
Where is that girl? Find her and bring her back immediately.
I'm here, Mr. Sachs.
I want to be the very first one to congratulate you on that valuable little piece of bric-a-brac. Now I want to make a speech. Gentlemen of the Academy and fellow suckers, I got one of those once for a best performance. They don't mean a thing. People get them every year. What I want's a special award. something nobody else can get. I want a statue for the worst performance of the year. Now answer, yes or no.
Action!
What a night. Or maybe I'm seeing it through different eyes.
Are you, darling? I'm so happy.
Your hair is like moonlight, imprisoned in a gust, in a gossamer web. If I was to tell you...
Cut it!
Cut! You know, I don't reckon it's how I'll ever get them wuzzes and whirs untangled.
Talk about scope sweep! Boy, what a setup! What a love story!
A great love story! The version of the Foreign Legion and the West Point man who wanted to forget.
Baby, brings them together, splits them apart, brings them together again.
Boy meets girl.
Boy loses girl.
Boy gets girl.
Boy, I think you've got something. Let's try it on BK while it's still hot.
Wait a minute. You can't act with a baby. They steal every scene.
Are you selling motherhood short?
Come on!
Come on!
Did you ever meet Lubitsch?
Yes.
Gee, I bet he wouldn't even speak to you now, huh?
He spoke to me day before yesterday.
Oh, isn't that swell? Funny, isn't it? To meet your first picture director on the day you're leaving Hollywood. Mm-hmm. All washed up. Even a washed up picture director.
And don't get sympathetic. I might make a comeback, you know.
That's what they all say. The man that had the room ahead of me, he was always going to make a comeback. He was a picture director, too. Then one day he shot himself instead. They had to repaper the room. You would never do anything like that, would you, big boy?
Not on your wallpaper.
Dix, Brody wants me for the part of Althea. I'm going to read the script tonight.
Whose script?
Yours, genius. He's going to send it to my house. That is, if he likes it.
Did he tell you where he got my script?
I took it to him, Dix, this morning. I stole it out of Laurel's desk.
No, he didn't. I gave it to him.
Did you read it?
No.
You're lying. You read it and you didn't like it.
Oh, what does it matter what I think? I'm the guy that tried to talk Selznick out of doing Gone with the Wind.
And I'll help you pull yourself out of this. The way you helped me. Oh, give me that chance, darling. Please. Please don't shut me out. Please.
Boucher said you were going to get rid of her quick.
Now you go back to your party.
The picture's finished, Georgia. Your business. I'm company.
Shut up. Shut up and get back upstairs.
You're Norma Desmond. Used to be in silent pictures. Used to be big.
I am big. It's the pictures that got small.
Uh-huh. I knew there was something wrong.
They're dead. They're finished. There was a time in this business when they had the eyes of the whole wide world. But that wasn't good enough for them. Oh, no. They had to have the ears of the world, too. So they opened their big mouths, and out came talk. Talk, talk.
That's where the popcorn business comes in. Buy yourself a bag and plug up your ears.
Good morning, good morning. It's great to stay up late. Good morning to you.
When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright.
Now the milkman's on his way. It's too late to say good night.
So good morning, sunbeams will soon smile through. Good morning, good morning.